Hey everybody, my name is Christine Martucci. I'm a 10-year Army veteran and a singer-songwriter from New Jersey. I'm about to sing a song for you written by Anthony Krizan and Cheryl DeVega. It is about our veterans and all of our armed forces and what they struggle with every day coming home from a foreign land or just coming home to try to fit back into society. So this song is dedicated to all of you out there. Thank you for your service.
Welcome home. There are people waving signs with pride in their eyes. Wasn't so long ago. Now my front line is 42nd Street. Standing in the rain with a cup of change. And this purple heart can't buy me a thing. Is anybody out there? Anybody hear me? I feel like a stranger in this land, a land that's still worth fighting for. Home don't feel like home anymore.
Up in a cold sweat, the end of the subway line. The shaking of the train pulls a trigger in my brain, and I go back in time. I once chased a dream. Now my dreams are chasing me.
For more great content from the New Jersey 101.5 news, weather, traffic, and talk teams, click our logo to subscribe to our channel, comment below, and feel free to share with all your friends and family.